Buntan was smiling when Da Ma was introducing it to her, and it was clear that she was immersing herself in this moment, Mitch.
Yeah, this is her shot right now. This is a really big matchup. Nice check left hook right there. Up, crash to the canvas. You got an open stance battle, right-handed versus left-handed. So that inside leg kick is going to be an important weapon for both women. There's that beautiful left hook again. Michieletto needs to do something about that left hook because that thing's found the shot repeatedly early on.
Michieletto is a southpaw. Conventional for Buntan.
Choke!
Push kick there by Michieletto.
Nice body kick as well. That distance management, very important for Michieletto. Utilizing those kicks, but entering into that range right there. She's been touched numerous times now with that left hook. Has to manage that space and the activity better. Entering into the pocket like that against Buntan.
There's a body kick once again by Michieletto as we are over the halfway mark of the first round. There has to be an extra hop in the step of a fighter when you are riding a 15-fight win streak.
Yeah, 15 fights, 6 years. Michieletto's confidence is at an all-time high with good reason. But Buntan is a whole nother problem. She's patient, she's calm, and she builds as the fight goes on. In the fight against Kitchen, Michieletto weathered that first round storm that Kitchen brought, and then she was able to turn it on in the second and the third. Here, she needs to match the pace of Buntan because Buntan will start to increase pace and volume as the fight goes on.
Buntan, when we were in fighter meetings with her, she said the hands will always be there, so it's something that she knows she can rely upon when it comes to the dynamic striking with her hands that she exhibits.
Yeah, she said she wanted to show new tricks, right, Ray? She said she wanted to kick more. She wanted to be inside the clinch. And you can kind of see that as this first round is playing out. She wants to kick more, especially at range.
Good see kick.
Feet coming in, good eyes as she leans back to avoid the right hook of Michieletto, who goes inside.
Blood streaming from the nose of Martine Michieletto. And that'll end round number one. So now Micheletto's got to be able to switch things up. Good combination there by Michieletto.
Yeah, Buntan running into that left hand. That open stance, right, of southpaw versus orthodox, giving Buntan a little bit of trouble inside that exchange right there. She was caught with the left. Busted on her nose, too. Micheletto's leaking from her nose, though.
Micheletto, since the midway portion of the first round, bleeding profusely from her nose, and now as is Buntan. Now Micheletto goes to the body.
His left side weapon is very important for Micheletto. Throwing that left kick to the body and letting that left hand go when she closes distance.
Now they're in the clinch.
Up, break.
Leve Cost will separate them. They are both pushing each other here at One Fight Night 20. We are celebrating International Women's Day during Women's History Month between Jackie Buntan and Martine Michieletto.
Good job for Buntan to swim her hand in and then land a nice little short elbow. She tries to sweep out the support leg of Michieletto, who gets airborne.
Midway portion of the second round.
Michieletto has that left hand loaded and ready to go. Forcing Buntan against the ropes. This is what Sundell was able to do against Buntan, is force Buntan backwards and trap her up against the ropes. Buntan needs to circle out, keep moving. Do not get trapped against those ropes.
Mitch, we mentioned the fact of Martine Michieletto having to make adjustments, and she's done so in impressive fashion here.
Oh, good job with the defense, too, with the boxing. Evaded a lot of the big shots thrown by Buntan. She continues to inch forward, applying that pressure.
We are under a minute remaining in this second round.
Good right hook to the left hand. Buntan tries to answer with a combination.
And a high guard that Michieletto is utilizing. And she's coming forward. That straight left, she just popped Buntan.
Good job. Distance management from Michieletto to a fade and just stay right out of the range of that left hook here in this second round. 20 seconds to go in the second. Nice connection by both. Oh, big left hook landed by Buntan as she backs up Michieletto.
Well, that's a way to tell Michieletto, guess what, I'm still here and very much a force to be reckoned with.
There's that inside leg kick too. Trade leg kicks, nice little switch. First, I think Michieletto might have had more success in the second, but it's really close. You have to leave it all out there right now, exactly like Popejoy said. Suck it up in time to let it out.
Third and final round between the United States' Jackie Buntan and Italy's Martine Michieletto. Michieletto looking to extend her win streak to 16. There's a straight left for Michieletto. Back comes Buntan. Buntan gets saved, Mitch. She knows that if she's victorious tonight, it will likely cement her status as the top contender in the division.
Yeah, I have to agree. You know, she's beaten everybody that's been put in front of her except Sundell. So this is a huge statement-making performance for Buntan. But same thing on the other side for Michieletto. Just what a statement it would be for Michieletto to beat Jackie Buntan, who is on such a hot streak right now. So much hype surrounding young Buntan.
When I look at Jackie Buntan, she's only 26 years of age, but she has so much experience already.
Yes, especially here at 1-6 really good matches. Looks spectacular, has 5 wins. But definitely up against the wall here against Michieletto, who's marching forward, being aggressive. It really comes down to what the judges are looking for in this aggression category. Oh, see, that was a beautiful interrupting shot right there. Right as Buntan was going with the 1 and the 2 and then following with the 3, Michieletto was able to sneak in that left hand again. Beautiful counter shots right there from Michieletto.
Pinpoint accuracy on the counter strikes from Martine Michieletto.
And she's not letting Buntan be the last word, right? She's throwing again. So even if Buntan connects, she's still throwing something. That's important in the judges' eyes.
And Michieletto looking to drive Buntan back under a minute remaining in the third and final round. Spinning back fist that misses there by Michieletto. Strong left that connected there by Michieletto.
That one right on the jaw of Buntan is Michieletto. This is why she is riding a 6-year, 15 fight win streak. Michieletto, the Italian queen, is trying to extend her reign and really look good here in this third and final round against Buntan.
30 seconds. Curious to see if Buntan really tries to pick up the intensity in this final 23 seconds.
She still has the power. It's always there. Buntan touches you on the chin, you will crumble, but she needs to go.
Down the stretch we go between Jackie Buntan and Martine Michieletto.
Those were big shots landed by Buntan right there as she went with the 2 and then the 3.
Straight left there by Michieletto. The bell sounds and we will go to the scorecards.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 3 rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All 3 judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision, Jackie Buntan.
Jackie Buntan, big win, tough match. What surprised you out there?
I guess her backward movement. I know she did that with Amber. I think you could kind of see kind of having trouble getting my range. She was able to catch me on the way in a lot. Yeah, I guess that, just the movement going back.
Well, you said you had a really intricate game plan, exactly what she was going to do and how she was going to do it. Did it play out exactly like you guys expected? I know you made some adjustments in between rounds. What were those adjustments, and did they play out the way you thought?
Being able to score my little shots, tapping the glove, inside kick. I think I was kind of overcommitted coming in. She could see that, catch me on the way in. So round two and three, just had to adjust. I told you I wanted to come forward. I did. But just adjusting with the little shots so I can get things going, get a rhythm going.
That's six wins now here at one. You've been on an incredible streak. You've put together some big opportunities for yourself. What's next? You only have one loss on the record. Do you want to get that one back?
Yeah, of course, that's down the line. I'll be honest, right now it's like an incredible event. My teammate fights in two fights. I kind of just want to soak this moment in and go back there and just give her all the good energy I can.
Well, enjoy your moment. Get backstage. Get ready for Janet Todd's big defense. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise and show some love to your winner, Jackie Buntan!